Photo opportunities on Chairman Mao's bed as tourists celebrate the centenary of the Chinese Communist Party. China's ruling party is much criticized overseas, but it has launched a propaganda blitz to celebrate its big anniversary. Events include historical visits, big budget movies, and media tours. These tourists are visiting Yan'an, the Red Holy Land, and birthplace of the party's revolution.
应该是这段时间，尤其是在延安这段时间，应该是共产党是最艰难的时候，他们在能在这么艰苦下能把新中国能建立起来，真的太不容易了，跟我这从内心的有种佩服。